Jeremey from Our Kind of Entertainment, he posted a video, and the video is titled, Did River Know the Highest Would Flip on Ruth for Greeting the Sheriff? This is the question that he posed, and I'd like to answer that question here in this video. Yes, yes, and yes, River always knows exactly what he's doing, especially when it comes to Ruth. And like Jeremey said, whether Ruth wanted to do it or not, she still did it, and it's all worked out in her favor so far, so why should this time be any different? But I don't think that he wanted the Highest to flip out on her, but here's what I think. River thought that the Sheriff was gonna take the compound down. He's nervous and scared. River does not do well under pressure. They need to take River off the team. Well, they can't really do that because River has been right in all of his speculation so far. When it comes to the Highest, that is, because we can't forget that it was he and Joan who had all the escapees under that tree having meetings and got him killed. So that didn't work out too well. But when it comes to Ruth and the Highest, he's dead on. And this situation is quite the same. He wanted Ruth to take the Sheriff a glass of lemonade so that she could get close enough to hear them talking. And that's exactly what she did. She got that weave pulled on a little bit and got drunk to the compound, but she did it. She ear hustled just long enough to hear everything that they said. So River was correct once again, and we have to give River credit because he knows exactly what moves the Highest. Like, he knows how to serenade his psyche, and he definitely knows that it takes Ruth, a woman, to play on his emotions, his thought process, all of that. And he hit the jackpot on this one because when it was all over with, the Highest had Ruth playing mind games. He had her playing mind games so that she can tap into the raccoon messages. So yeah, River knew exactly what he was doing. And in his panic, he wanted Ruth to slam dunk the play to be sure that the Sheriff wasn't going to mess up their money move. And River don't have no clue who Sheriff Conley is. Otherwise, he would have just chilled when he came to the gate. But I'm sure that as we move forward in the second half of season 3, he'll find out sooner than later. And I wonder how the Highest is going to get that $2 million to the Sheriff to keep him quiet. He's going to have to take the Sheriff out too, because there is no way he's going to give him all that money. The Highest tired of the compound. He told River that he's thinking about tapping out. The Highest said, F it, I'm about to dip. And River standing there trying to talk him out of it. Oh, your Highest, please don't leave. What would we do without you? Just point it on thick. But that's exactly what River wants him to do. But not until he gets that money. So yeah, I haven't forgotten about my new subs though, by the way, that are in the building. I'm going to give you guys a proper shout out in another video. Just to be sure that I get them all on here. Well, those that want to be mentioned. And if this is your first time hanging out here on the channel, drop me your name below and say that I'm new here so that I can recognize you in the videos, because I really appreciate you guys, new and old, for real, for real. So that was my response to Jeremey's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, give it a thumbs up. You know I'd appreciate it. And if you're a Ruthless fan, go ahead and sub to the channel because I do video breakdowns like this all the time. Thanks for watching and listening, you guys, and I'll see you on the next one.